My name is Brittany Long. I'm 25 and I have Chiari malformation type 1.
What is that?
It is where your cerebellar tonsils, which are the back part of your brain, but they start moving downward and they start cutting off the spinal fluid flow around your brain and causes very, very painful symptoms, very erratic symptoms. It's hard to know what's going to happen from one day to the next. So like last night when I was there, I went because there was a part of my neck that hurt so bad that even if air hit it, it was just like unbearable. Well, some of the other times are if I can't get my tremors to stop. Normally they pass within like 15 to 30 minutes. At that point, if they still don't, then we tend to call the doctor and see, you know, what we should do. The pain's unbearable to the point that, you know, my normal medication can't help it, then that's definitely a concern. Or if I start having numbness or paralysis, then I have to go as well. I'm 25. Like, I shouldn't have to wonder if I can take my kids to the park a certain day, or if I need to worry about, you know, running around having fun with them, or if they need to worry about that, and they shouldn't have to. And so it's very hard for me. There's definitely a lot of guilt there, and I know that that's not what should be there, but there is, because I feel like there is a burden put on them that I never, as a mother, wanted to put them through, but it's not something that's in my control. My daughter last night was pretty upset because she knew I had to go to the hospital, and I, you know, we were telling her it's going to be fine, I just need to get checked out, but, you know, it's an insecurity for them wondering if I'm going to be okay. And that's very heartbreaking for me because I don't want them to feel that way. So, yeah, that's probably the hardest part.